Ladies and gentlemen, under the field direction of head drum major John Justice, with assistant drum majors Carly Davis and Mark Stevens, we proudly present the world-renowned Florida State University Marching Chiefs. The Marching Chiefs welcome everyone to campus for Family Weekend 2023. Today, we present a musical throwback with two rock supergroups, both celebrating 50th anniversaries this year, Journey and Van Halen. We begin our Battle of the Bands with this mega hit from Van Halen, released in 1983. Come on, fans, let's jump! In that same year of 1983, Journey released this top 10 classic written by band members Jonathan Cain and Steve Perry. In a special tribute to our East Side fans, this is our version of Separate Ways, Worlds Apart. Thank you. And now we feature our amazing color guard, our majorettes, and feature twirlers in this 1984 Glam Rock Classic from Van Halen. Fans, this one's about a car, not a destination. This is Panama. Did you know that Journey and Van Halen appeared together on the FSU campus back in April of 1978? That's right, the cost of the ticket, $6.25. We close tonight's Battle of the Bands with this power ballad from Journey. It's a certified international top 10 classic. Released in 1981, it's just as popular today as it was back in the day. It's also a great reminder for metal fans, don't stop believing. Director of Athletic Bands at Florida State University is Dr. David Clark. The Assistant Director of Athletic Bands is Dr. Chandler Wilson. Director of Bands is Dr. Patrick Dunnigan. The Dean of College of Music is Dr. Todd Queen. Percussion Instructor is Austin Colella. Visual Teams Coordinator is Heather Bishop. Head Dress Coach is Sean Wimberly. Color Guard Coach is Taylor Cable. And our graduate assistants are Ashley Dean, Jackie Kimoni, and Bradley Sparks. Hope you've enjoyed today's halftime presentation. This is the voice of the Marching Chiefs, Dave Westbury, wishing you a pleasant afternoon.